Municipal Historical Archive. The Municipal Historical Archives was created by Municipal Ordinance 195-86 as a result of a request made by the Centennial Celebrations Commission within the framework of the activities program for said commemoration. Its first director was Mr. Jorge Erramuspe, who at that time was a permanent employee of the municipality. As a history buff, as a part of his work, he carried out various investigations and compilations of historical documents held by pioneer families of Chosmalal, as well as provincial and national agencies. He conducted numerous oral interviews, and he recovered for the archive the first photographic material that is still preserved and invaluable information regarding the time when the city was the capital of the then national territory of Neuquén. Likewise, he promoted a strong dissemination campaign in order to make the story known through schools and through the publication of small reports or bulletins that addressed different aspects of the history of Chosmalal. Currently, it works in the house of the Dewi family, today owned by the municipality of Chosmalal. It has two document rooms, an exhibition room where you can find photographic material, the saber of Colonel Manuel José Olascuaga, the personal book of journalistic clippings, and bibliography of the colonel. In addition to 58 boxes of files of the Justice of the Peace since the foundation, copybooks, ordinance books, and various books dating from the first years of the foundation. Book of Blocks and Plots, Volume 2, 1920. Maps, also having a room for these researches. The old general store Enrique Dewi, a beautiful garden trees and adobe buildings where guided tours of the place are carried out.